sit here, ask. A plenty still to come from the woods.
The 50 man's refuge here. All the prices are trifling.
If you're not entirely satisfied, I'll return half the purchase price.
This accursed city will be the death of me.
You seem troubled, friend.
That's because I am. Greatly so, in fact.
Following a recent spate of accidents, a new bylaw...
What's happened?
I was robbed. The old Balkan file. Though I've managed to restore what's mine, I fear it's ruined.
You mean the book?
This is no ordinary book. It's an almanac. The first I ever wrote.
De Schumelfield has been killed in a clash of royal and French forces.
Benjamin Franklin, pleased to meet you.
Haytham Kenway.
You must be new to Boston.
Why do you say that?
You're still possessed of virtue. To stop and help an old lout like myself.
Today's Boston Weekly Advertiser.
I don't mean to impose, but you seem a spry fellow. Should you happen to find my missing pages, I'll reward you.
Look, I'm not sure if I...
It's all right, all right. If you have the time, hurrah! If not, no harm done. The thing is useless in its current state anyway. But should you somehow manage to restore it, you'll find me inside that general store over there.
For all your transport needs between the city and Point South, including Philadelphia and Williamsburg, contract the services of...
Well, that was interesting.
The Boston Weekly Advertiser. A penny well spent.
Thank you.
Following the recent spate of accidents, a new bylaw will enforce annual roof inspections by qualified craftsmen.
To business.
What do you need, my friend?
The French commander de Jumonville has been killed in a clash of royal and French forces in the Ohio country. There'll be a presentation of the latest sacred coal works from several Vienna-based
communities. We ride for the Green Dragon Tavern. The proprietors are eccentric, but the rooms are spacious and they do not pry.
Have you been told why it is I've come to Boston?
No. Master Birch said I should know only as much as you saw fit to share. He sent me a list of names and bade me ensure you could find them.
And have you had any luck with that?
William Johnson waits for us at the Green Dragon.
Here!
How well do you know him?
Not well, but he saw the order's mark and did not hesitate to come.
Prove yourself loyal to our cause. And you may yet know our plans as well.
I should like nothing more, sir.
Ugh!